to 120 iron ingot line constructor build. 5x5 in 5. This is a continuation of a previous build. Click above for the link to that video. This means we'll build on what we've already done before. Let's begin. Lay out the bottom walls. Two conveyor walls here. Drop 8 constructors. Work from inside to out. It makes for a more even look. In my last video, I failed to do it with the smelters. I think this is a much better way. Make sure these constructors are pushed well against the wall. Make sure these constructors' input is towards the center and the output towards the walls. Place splitters. You'll have 2 splitter networks here. Drop belt supports into the walls. This is clipping, but in my opinion, I think it falls within reasonable clipping because the lifts create a wall hole and the belts cannot be seen internally. Belt the inputs and connect the outputs to conveyor supports inside the wall. Drop internal foundation and walkways. If you have walkways unlocked, use them here. If you don't have walkways, that's okay too. You'll get them later. Drop a gate wall. This is where you will access this floor. Finish 2 layers with more walls and glass. Metal walls here. Make sure to put 2 metal conveyor walls. Use 1 meter floor around the output edges and then inverted ramps inside those. Glass in the middle. The glass will be raised here, but don't worry. Place metal walls here as well. Drop merger network leading the outputs back towards where the input came in. Make sure these mergers are lined up with the output of the constructors by following the same pattern as the constructors below. We'll use 2 separate belts here, so 2 separate outputs. Belt the merger network and place conveyor lifts. Use Mach 1 belts between the machines and the lifts, and Mach 2 for the merged output. This will time your belts, so things flow nicely. Place foundation above merger network. Run power similar to last episode. Delete foundation under the constructor, drag line from the constructor to the floor, connect them together, then do the other side, then the combined side to the outer wall, then combine to corner. Run corner down to the first floor. You want to have a single connection for all your power around here. Replace foundation below constructors and set machines to iron plates. Put some walkways on the outside where the great wall is. Run some ladders from the bottom floor to this floor. You can use this to transport between the floors.